Good morning. I'm Kriss McGowan with the Cumberland Presbyterian Church. In our Confession of Faith, section 3.00, God acts through Jesus Christ to reconcile the world in the section Christ the Savior 3.10. Through the Holy Spirit, people are able to acknowledge and repent of their sin, believe in Jesus Christ as Savior, and follow Christ as Lord. Believers experience Christ's presence and guidance, which helps them to overcome the powers of evil in ways consistent with God's nature and will.